What'd you say? It's the way we watch TV. Phones in our hands, laptop computers. Huh? Not talking about me. Stop bringing up other subjects.
It's the same subject.
It's completely different.
He's doing homework, so.
Yeah, that's what he says. Okay, ready? Okay, ready. Okay, over here. Over here. Ready? What are you doing? What's going on? Hello. Brr. I'm trying to wipe your face on stuff. Dirty dog. Dirty, dirty dog. The craziness I'm experiencing right now. That's freaking nuts, right? Surrounded. What's up? It's one of Josh's passions right here. It's RC's.
How do I siphon the fuel out of this?
How do you siphon the fuel?
Or do I just like empty it out, turn it upside down? Because it's thick, but...
Pretty much, yeah.
Okay.
Already too thick to run. If you're gonna take it off, I would. Are you gonna take off the gas container?
This?
Yeah, the whole.
You can easily take it off.
Oh yeah, with the pins right here.
Yeah.
Yeah, take it off and then take the lid off it and then go dump it in one of the fields over there, probably, maybe.
I don't want to get any fuel.
Right? Might want to move that remote in case your hand flies out.
This pipe.
Oh, geez. See?
Oh, this
Say thank
really
you.
Tough.
Say thank you, Daddy.
Thank you. See, it's just going to bang right in.
Oh, man. Yeah.
I definitely got this.
Oh, that one was tough.
Woo. God dang it. Alright. We have extra tubes, right?
Huh?
We have extra tubes and stuff, right?
Some. But all you gotta do is this. Oh, wait. Never mind.
Yeah. Bunch of fuel.
There you go. And pull that one out.
Alright.
Okay, now you wanna lift that up.
Alright, something else is holding it. Is
yeah,
it?
Yeah, it's gonna be tight.
There
you go.
Oh.
There you go. Okay. Now, yummy. So what are you going to do, because this is spring-loaded, to keep it closed, to keep the vacuum seal on it. So you're going to take it over there. You got to hold this open and then just dump it off to the side.
All right.
Probably this side because... I guess it really don't matter. Yeah.
Put it right there so I can get shoes.
Then make sure you wash your hands afterwards.
Quickly.
Okay.
Might bring germs with
me. Yeah, I'm pretty sure it doesn't have to be that quick.